So first we're going to double wrap and have the tail, and I just hold the tail with my ring finger. And then we go under the bridge and over the river. Woohoo! Then we wrap it back around up top, go back over the bridge and underneath, and then we pull the knot tight and make it nice and even and square.